in this sorry state. Even if this road is being rehabilitated, is it enough for us to have this as our drainage? This is not fair. This is not right. This is not what citizens should do. And if this is vegetation, can we have youth in the community to clean it up, to play through it? I think we need more citizens' action, more community effort to ensure that the state of our drainages are in the right shape. We must declare a state of emergency on our drainages. Thank you.